is
good. In this hut in so long, it's ridiculous. I am roasting. So, back in Siem Reap now already. It's only like 9:30, I think, maybe 9:45, and I've already done my day. Like, it's really weird. It feels like it's about midday, like about 2:00 in the afternoon. It's so strange. So that's basically me done. I've done Angkor Wat. Angkor Wat was amazing. Expensive but amazing, like it's $37, but you've got to pay it, haven't you? So I had a really great morning. And now I'm just gonna head back to the hostel, grab a shower, chill in the aircon for a bit, maybe have a nap. And I think I'm gonna try and change hostels for tomorrow night because this one is right next to a bar and the music was literally still going when I got up and went for the tour this morning at 4:30. So I might see if I can change for my last night. Get somewhere with a pool because I'm going to have a chill day before I go to Lao and figure some stuff out. I've just got about a 5-minute walk back now and then I shall chill out for a little bit. So sleep didn't really go to plan. I couldn't sleep. And I am going to go out for a bit, go for a walk, take my laptop and my journal with me and try and get some planning done for Lao because I'm going to go to Lao at the weekend. Sitting in this dark room trying to nap when I can't is not helping me. So I went and got a bowl of noodles and spring rolls for $1 and it was beautiful. And now I really want like a fruit shake and they might have it here. Ooh. Nah, I changed my mind. They didn't have Wi-Fi and I want Wi-Fi. Oh, here's the place I was yesterday. I liked it here. Do I go again? Because I know it's pricey though. So I did really want to check out that coffee shop that I went to yesterday and I was so tempted to get a drink, go sit upstairs and use the Wi-Fi. But it's just so expensive, like I can't justify spending that much on a fruit shake or an iced coffee or something when I can get it for like half the price somewhere else. So I'm going to have a little wander around, see if I can find anything. It's just starting to rain though, so I don't know whether it's best to head back. We'll see. No thank you. Okay, so I grabbed a dragon fruit shake for 75 cents. See, that's more of the bargain that I kind of want. Just gonna wander around. I got a takeout, which I feel bad about the amount of plastic I'm using here, but I've got a takeout so I can wander for a bit with it. And then I'm gonna head back to the hostel and hang in the chill area, maybe on the rooftop if it's not raining. I'm actually gonna change hostels tomorrow. I've got one more night booked here, but the hostel is really loud at night because it's near the bar, so I'm going to change to a different one that's got a pool and chill out there tomorrow and just do some research and stuff.
Yeah, definitely a thunderstorm coming and not a nice sunset.